Thank you po. Balik po tayo kay Secretary De Lima. So, pinaninindigan niyo po, Secretary, na hindi talaga nagkaroon ng anumang accountability. And in fact, nanggaling na po sa inyo, sa totoo lang, ito naman po ang hinahanap eh, accountability. At this point in time, tingin niyo po talaga ay walang accountability si Pangulong Aquino doon sa naganap sa Mama Sapano.
Kailangan ho kasi natin maintindihan yung perspective at saka yung exact na mga inutos ng Pangulo, yung kanyang mga guidance dun sa mga kinausap niya in those material parts of the operation, and especially on the day itself, that is January 25. Kasi nga po, talagang iniinsist ko po na as chief executive, when it comes to executive departments or when it comes to civilian institutions like PNP, and as commander-in-chief when it comes to the AFP, now the president cannot be deemed to be part of the chain of command. A president, as chief executive and commander-in-chief, is over and beyond any chain of command concept or doctrine. Now, inano po yan, re-recognize po ng BOI sa report nila na they recognize the prerogative of the president in dealing directly with Napenas. Although ang hindi lang po med ang sa akin, what I cannot accept sa conclusion nila is when they said that the president bypassed the chain of command. Kasi nga hindi ho dapat siya bound by the chain of command. Now, at the level of the president, ginawa naman po niya yung dapat gawin in terms of giving the proper guidance to the officers that he was dealing with, to the individual that he was dealing with, na kailangan makipag-coordinate sa AFP. So, pero yung chain of command po, that cannot apply to the president. So any perceived accountability or liability of the president by invoking the chain of command doctrine, I don't think can lie. Now, as chief executive, it has to really consider the overall circumstances. Meron ho bang pagkukulang ang Pangulo? Then that's all we're trying to determine, if we have all the facts at hand.